What's this?
Oh yeah, I'm gonna press pipe bat. Ish, toy bird cavallo. Ajde, otvaraj event i sve. Nemaš puno metaka, jer... Jebao ti seb sve.
Lisa? Kid? Come on out, it's safe.
Safe there, you'll see.
Okay.
I'm gonna ask you a question, Lisa, and I need you to think real hard. Did any of your neighbors, did they own any firearms? You know, like pistols, rifles, things like that?
No. Men came and took everything.
Men? Were they like the men in the tunnel, or did they wear uniforms like in the army?
Like the army. They were really dirty, and they carried flags they made themselves. Deschutes County Militia, I think. I don't remember.
Did they have anyone with them? Women? Children?
I don't remember.
Okay.
Tommy would remember.
Tommy?
Tommy Strickland. My best friend. But he's gone. He left with his dad to hide.
Hide? I don't...
His dad built a fallout shelter and put all kinds of stuff in it. Maps, food, water, guns, you know. Stuff like that.
Okay, do you know where that is?
No. They wanted me to come with them, but I knew my mom and dad would come back for me.
Someone's at the gate.
All right, this is it. We're here,
wait,
so just
okay.
Stay with me.
Open up.
Okay.
Safe now.
Mom and Dad, and everyone got sick, and I didn't know what to do, and men came, and evil had chicken.
It's okay. You're safe now. It's a miracle. It's a goddamn miracle. We were neighbors, weren't we, Lisa? I lived just down the block. I knew her parents.
Were they here, Mrs. Tucker?
Honey, you know the answer to that.
They're not here.
Let's go in. Get you cleaned up. Something to eat, and then I'll find a place for you to sleep. Take her in. Give her some food.
I onda je skontala da je lago, da nema mami ni dedi ni ništa i sranje i sve redom.
Go see Alkai. I'll update your credits tonight.
Hey, listen, she's been through a lot. Can we just
Let me worry
take it
about
easy?
How
No,
I'm
listen to me, okay? Seriously, don't work her like you do everyone else.
Don't tell me how to run my camp. You want to move here? You want to help us run this? Then maybe you get some say.
Ona je još dijete, jebem te staru.
Don't get soft on me, Deke.
Haj. Šta još nije trust, pa... O, sve ti je... 6400... Pa dobro, ovo je kamp samo za oružje izgleda.
Hey, what's up?
Mogu samo napuniti gorivo ovdje i to je
Okay.
to. Od puški ništa izgleda, mislim.
Later.
Treba malo jači level za ovo smeće.
How's it going?
How's it going?
Got some ears. Good.
See you, Mercer.
Gdje mi je motor? Joj, jebim ti uvijek motor zaboravim, mislim da mi je predlaz.
Hey, what do you need?
Hey, how's it going? Yep, bye.
I ako bi mogao malo munitiona uzeti, jer znam da nemam metak.
Can I help you?
Hey. You need something?
What?
Can I get anything else for you?
Supplies, municija. Tako, ta puške. Nema veze da mi samo level 20 da uzmem i ovu pušku. Damage, range, accuracy, rate of fire, penetration, joj.
Okay, sure.
Šta je s internetom, koji kurac? Evo vidimo gdje treba sad. It's a rifle, not a gun. Da vidimo. Znači, ako se... Ište nije fast travel do kampa. Fast travel do kampa i to je to, ma ja. Aha, kod to koga roka.
Shoot a gun. It's a rifle, not a gun. I was in the 10th Mountain Cult. Don't give me any Marine Corps bullshit. Killing a buck's a little different than killing a man. Or a freak.
Best way to hunt them is to track it. You gotta focus and see what nature's trying to tell you. If you look hard enough, you'll see the signs.
Iskúsan lovat.
Tenth Mountain, you know how to use a scope.
Yeah, Cope, I know how to use a scope.
Easy, easy. I got this. Thought you knew how to shoot a gun.
I'm...
Yeah, bem, am tiloso. Deer was scared off. Yeah, bem. Deer, some glow to put some.
Use my rifle. You were in the 10th mountain. You know how to use a scope.
Yeah, Cope, I know how to use a scope.
Track quarry.
Oh, God damn it, it wasn't a kill shot. He got away.
No, no, that's okay. You wounded him. He'll bleed out soon enough. You just gotta track him.
Okay. Yeah, that's him.
Follow
him. On it.
He'll be slowing down. We should be coming across his carcass anytime now.
Yeah, look. Cope, Boozer, and I have been hunting before. He used to go elk hunting with his old man, and he showed me how to gut a deer.
Well, let's just say, no disrespect to Boozer, but you've got a lot to learn. You're wasting a lot of meat there. Overall, not bad for a beginner.
Yeah, thanks.
Now, I'll take back that rifle.
Here, thanks.
Like I said, Deke, we can always use more venison at the camp. Still got some folks trying to heal up from that Ripper attack.
Okay, Cope. Yeah, I'll see if I can remember that.
Brum, 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 brum,
brum. How's it going, Booze Man?
Fine, damn it.
supplies. Support me if you get a chance.
Shit, okay. I guess it's been a while since we did any hunting. I'll see if I can scare up some meat while I'm out. Yeah, I had Cope give me a few pointers. Believe it or not.
Oh, shit. I don't believe it. Thanks, Dan.
See you, Booth, man.
All right, now I just gotta find some meat. Deer, bear, wolf.
Deke, you there? Had some time on my hands, made you some shit.
Booze man, thank you, brother. I'll be by. Head your way, St. John out.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. I grew up in these here woods. My grandfather taught me all about hunting. Funny how it still works in a world we never would have dreamed of. I built my first treehouse to use as a deer blind. Getting high on your target helps your aim and keeps you safe. Back then, I took out my first doe from up top. Today, my camp's up in the trees. You want to survive and can contribute. You come to me. We got you covered. Grandfather also taught me to catch a doe. Sometimes you gotta lay an ambush. Hide where they need to go. Like a watering hole. Day. You're as likely to be prey as hunter. So you gotta keep your eyes peeled when you're hitting up places we all need to go. My grandfather always said the easiest way to a good meal was to lay a trap.
Ako nam se prišunjam iza leđa, ovi će me streljati, jebote. Nema šansi. Markam tebe, tebe, tebe i tebe. Eto, imali vas još, izgleda da ne snim. Sranje. Ne mogu ja na ovima izvršiti onaj stealth takedown. Sad to možda mogu jednog da distraktam. Skloni se ti odatle, mate, jer ti jebim. Mrš!
distance, I cannot discern what was attracting the insects. The size of the swarm, recent carriers indicated. Should be just over here. Damn it, where is it? Ah, here it is. Speculation as to Flint's atrocities is confirmed.
Poor son of a bitch, at least you weren't torn apart by freaks. If you lived a few more weeks, you might have become one yourself, and what would that be? Uh-uh. Move on, stay back.
I just want to talk.
Nero, Protocol 2-7 states clearly that if conducting operations in quarantine zones, if I encounter any civilians or civilians that I'm forbidden from making contact.
Really? See, that sounded to me like making contact.
Yes. Yes, it did.
You're alive.
Yes. I am.
How? How are you alive?
What? I don't understand.
Okay. You were there. That night. Farewell. The next night,
Nero Protocol 2-7 states that I...
Everyone was dead. They were slaughtered. Torn limb from goddamn limb. All right, listen up. We're going to do this the easy way or the hard way. The easy way, we have a little chat. You give me the information that I need. And then you go back to digging your way through freaker shit or whatever the hell else you're doing out here. The hard way. You crack open that little space suit, and then we see what your friends out there have to say about you breathing in all this contaminated air. So what's it going to be, O'Brien?
Yes. Okay. Okay.
You remember the rooftop of the old brewery? I put a woman on your chopper. She was wounded.
Yes. I remember. A knife wound. She was cut pretty bad.
I went to the refugee camp that you said you were taking her to. Everyone was dead, so I'm going to ask you again. How did you survive?
We weren't there. Were diverted south to another camp. Like you said, the camp in Belknap was overrun, so they moved us south to a camp outside of Silver Lake.
Were there survivors?
You mean now? No, I was transferred to the research unit.
Did she survive?
Oh, wait, I can find out. I can check. You have one of our radios. I can't promise anything, but I'll check.
Uh-huh, then I'm gonna go with you.
No, you can't. Please, you don't. Hey, you don't understand? I'll fucking shoot you.
Not before I shoot you.
Okay, look, if you're gonna fucking kill me, do it, okay? I did my job. Did that woman, your wife? I put her on oxygen. I gave her an IV. I kept her alive. I got in a lot of trouble for that. She was septic. She wasn't gonna make it, but I got her to the mass unit. I saved her goddamn life.
O'Brien, report.
I have to go. Please, you have to get out of here. You don't know these men. You don't know
Ryan,
what they're capable of.
If I don't hear from you, I don't care how long it takes. I'm going to track you down. And I'm going to do a lot worse than snap off my antenna.
I'm sorry about your wife. But you're not the only one who lost someone that night.
Sraň.
He said it. He said he saved her life. She can still...
No. But O'Brien is alive. And if he is, then maybe.
Deke, you there?
Who's man? A few days ago, I asked you if you remembered that new asshole.
Deke, it's all kind of a blur.
Yeah, okay. Get some shut-eye, Boozman. I'll tell you about it later.
What are we riding out of here, Deke?
Soon, Boozer. Real soon. Look, as soon as your arm heals, we're going to be riding the hell out of here.
Máš pička, ty mater.
O'Brien. You out there, O'Brien? You son of a bitch, you better ring. You hear me, O'Brien? You're on this channel. You better get back to me, or I'm going to track you down. You got that? God damn it, come on, O'Brien. Back to me.
It was him.
Did he remember us? Sarah, what happened?
I don't know. They got diverted south. He remembered her, but he wasn't No, look, I'm not stupid, loser. I just want to find out, you know, what happened to her.
Šta krećeš, koji kurac, sad ću tjebat mater.
Gotta go, all right? Deacon out.
Ajme, ali gdje gorivo pičku maternu? Svi ja zajeba nisam nasuo. Crepai matter tie be. Check. Ja trebam dole skočit. Skoč koga jebi. Pušimo Markovu skriveno, neće da je mali broj, oni čak i lete, jebem li ti nanu. Crafting. Džabati goriva kad ja nijem. Jebe mater. Uvijek plaša. Ja šta je flaša u pizdu mater. Aj, treba će. Ja uvijek zaboravim da dođam, jebem li ti. Uuu, sranje! Pravi molotove, jebem li ti. Ledaru. Gori mater ti jebem. Jedete govno. Sranje. Ah, sranje, shit. Heal. Aj, džaba ti heal, ode se u pičku matern. Jebem ti mater. Opět je. Mlotá motor. Nemám pojma, někde je daleko. Šanci da se protiv horde borim samo sa kalašnikovom i ovim sranjima. Jedan proximity man koktele ne mogu tu ništa pomoći. Ma jebim ti sjekiru. Kako očekuju da prođem, mater ti jebim. A jelen tamo. O majku li vam jebim glašta i nema šansi. Ima li nekde drugi put neki? Mrš mamu ti jebem, prepada me. Nema šansi. Nema šansi nikako. A jelen se bori protiv same horde, bat. Nema tu šta pričat jebuti. Jebe vam nanu, gubite mi se s očiju. Oj, nemoj me jebat sad. Jebem ti, ali ne, jesu mogli izabrati neki drugi put. Skoči, skoči. Eno vam jelen jebovac. Mrš pička ti, mater. Aj ba, nemoj srat. Jebem ti mater, stani.
Get in there. Okay.
Sranje, moram ići dole. Idite se vi u tri pičke, mater. Daj, stani, šta riješ okrug pička ti, materno. Jaj, prokotko sam metak bez veze.
This is it.
Sada dođem do motora i jebem ti sve. Jebao sam ježa u leđe. Jebem ti Jelena retardiranog, ne vodi ih vamo prema meni, idi gore. Nemoj da me nanjušio, nemoj, mrš od meni. Ganja njega, tako. Bo ti on matir. Toro, nijem goriva ni sekunde kada gledam. Joj, jebim li ti led. Aj, nemoj, molim te. Nemoj da me nanjušio slučajno. O, imam ovaj distraktor. Ajde, ajde. Mrš tam. Sam li krenuo pravim putem, jebim ti sve. A valjda jesam. Gledaj gdje mi je motor ovdje. Nula goriva. Znao sam. Sad ja moram pješke ići tamo. A mogu i naći gorivo i otići do motora. O majko drago. Ne može ga niko ukras. Nije goriva, nek jebe matir. Jebat ću ti majku. Kakav je ovo kamp ovdje? Ovo je okruženo zombijima, jebim ti. E, hajde uđi, hajde jebim ti mati, hajde. Jebim pa svuda ste. Bem li ti nanu, mrš odavde. Šta se trzao skoro imaš epilepsiju jebot, ja mati. Koli ga jebo mu ja staro. Kojim putem jebot? Ja sam izaći na ulicu gore da radim do bajka. Jebo vam pas matir. Da, i po krovama gore, šta se najgore gica pravi krov nešto. Jebo mu ja matir. Ima li gdje onaj tow truck? Ima na njemu gori uvijek. Jer vam jebim šta vas je. Koli ga jebo, on te jebo. Loviti životinje je malo easy. Gdje gorivo naći jebote za motor, nemam više gorivo motor. Aha, tu sam jebim smatir. Baci ja dimnu bombu, mislio sam da je kamen jebim. Potraga za gorivom, evo ga jebo mu ja mater napokon. Sad trči do motora jebote. Gdje je motor? Gledaj gdje je motor, jebim ti. Tristo i nešto metara od meni. Jebem li ti nan. Kolji ću pre. Jebem ti sve. Smiri se, polako, polako. Napuni malo stamine i kreni. Tu je motor. I malo vi smećara. Oh, toči do vrha. Ne ostavljam ja svoj motor, znači nije šanse. Nije šanse da motor svoj ostav. Sad me ganjajte, matir vam jebim.
Some meat should keep us stocked up for a while.
Hey, Deke, thanks, man. I'm not real hungry right now. I'll salt it up in a bit.
Jes dobar jebote, šta se tresiš? gdje sad trebam u pičku materinu. Barem samo ću fast travel ako ništa drugo.
Safe here.
I have to work.
Okay. I'm digging that trust level 2, but yeah, mate. Koji ste vi kreteni? Dajte ba ljudima da rade normalno, ne držiš i tu pod puškom mater ti jebim tvoju, sad bi te ubio. Tretiraš i ko robove, a ne obične ljude. Šta je ovo? To radiš, mater ti je. Jebo ti sebi kosti.
Good out there. Here you go. Okay, sure. I'll let Tucker know you stopped by.
I need you to go after someone.
Go after someone. Okay, what's going on?
Right after you brought in that girl we saw, Larson brings in another one. Name was Rose Allen, a weak little thing. But we figured she could pull her own weight, help us get this irrigation ditch done.
Okay, so what do you mean?
She's gone. She went on a supply run with Alki, some others, up to that abandoned Nero refugee camp. You know, the one I think you've been up there before.
Yeah, another one.
Find her, Deke. There's been a bunch of drifters and squatters spotted up that way. If they find her first.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna see what I can do.
Hey, what do you need?
Na, touch me, Nancy, motor, nem majd up. Majd aztán én meggyújtsam ide a pacsném szavat. Erre vigyél, majd ilyen motor dolcsi. A refugee camp. Protecting the weak. Nulla posztos. Tehát ó. Hot springs. Egyet pénzt press it. Well again, I'm trust a 300 experience. Egyet 200 credits. Jebb ott itt hoz. Csak arra próba odinava. Próbocs túl. Nává, kak szói.